I'm going to be putting my finishing touches on my house today. We're gonna try. We're gonna see. At least I'm hoping so. We got our fingers crossed. Blueprints, which I don't think I have any way to look up. Nope. Anyway, to put in some greenery. So, notice, be sure to say hi. I'm always checking my chat. That much. Hello. I feel like it needs something. It's too perfect. Well, what? That's weird. Suddenly text me? I thought you could always able to text me. Oh. Actually, what was missing is I don't have any dirt. How am I starting experience to be ruined? Yeah, that'd probably be bad. It's kind of weird. I don't know. You got me baffled. Where should I put this? I should put this here. Sure. Hello! Ah, you're using characters that I can't read. You playing Landmark finally? Gonna try. Extended the patio out to right here, or if that's like just a whole bunch of different flowers right there. Hello! That's a different shade. That's a different shade. That's a different shade. That's a different shade. What the heck shade is this? It is no shade apparently. Except to use a race electrical or something. Thank you. idea what you're saying, bud. Doing instead of dirt or dead grass. Just putting an actual dirt. Garden bedroom. Soil. Yes, you. That's what that can do. Other man on zero? I've spray painted on accident. That looks a little better. Something I'm missing. I forgot to put new tile in here. And don't know if I'm gonna do stairs. I'll probably just do stairs again. I think you probably have to have them to go up the deck in order to get in the house. Similar ones, it's just gonna have to be like that. Actually, I like that better. Don't mind me, just gonna spray paint my walkway. See, that's kind of the most unfortunate part, is I don't get to have a backyard. This is my pool, and where I would put it, if I could have one. But for now, it's probably just gonna be... Exactly. So where I put my garage, if I could have one. Oh, sure, I can show you inside. Let's see here. It has two floors, which I still have to furnish this one. That's another bedroom, game room, bathroom. There we go. She's been doing all of it from scratch, and some parts of it like to glitch out on me. But we have teenage bedroom, kid bedroom, master bedroom, a... Oh, actually, here. Top down. Aha. That's the master bath, which I had to glitch out to get the bathtub to go down half a floor. Dining room, main living room, study, kitchen, breakfast room, family room? Yeah, family room, living room. Outdoor shaded deck. Let's see. Shared bathroom. What is it called? There's a word for it. Hang on. I did shout you out. Okay, fine. Shout out to other man. Let's see, what do they call it? A powder room. That's what it is. And what else? And all of it's fully furnished, so it's all got paintings on all the walls, pictures, all that fun stuff. Deck, porch, patio, bar. I'm just trying to figure out how I'm gonna do the front. Because I want to kind of frame this. Flowers around the whole thing. Make it easier. Doesn't really need a hedge, I can tell. Thank you. you. No, you're the best. I was better at all this gardening stuff. Well, let me go all the way up underneath it. So, darn, can't put it in the pots. I could put an apple tree though. Actually. So. Which I can't grow. You have to actually have your Sims grow it. Just a little bit unfortunate, but. Hopefully they can figure it out. Yeah, I have to move into the house to be able to plant anything. I don't know him personally, but I do watch his videos. Oh, and the frame rate? It looks like 2 frame rate. Have two. Alt-F, maybe? Is that it? Okay. Oi! Hey, Jiraiya! Ooh, let's see. I think he's extra big. Gigantic lavenders! Over here so I can actually use it. How you doing? See, I wonder if I'm gonna be able to do any plants, but oh, I can do a hedge at least. Okay, that's good. Just plant a hedge all around the edge back here. Too high or too wide. So, bush. Hey, Buckdrid. No, I've never heard of it. I'm doing so well. Maybe I'll put flowers there instead of bushes. I'll figure it out later. I really want these flowers, but I can't find them anywhere. It doesn't appear to be that I can find them. So my guess is that I'm gonna actually have to go out and harvest them or something in-game. that's how you pronounce it. Hello! Still building the house, yes. Well, actually not building anymore. I'm actually just doing the final touches. I don't want that block in the window. Do that. But sure. Thank you. If you like my stream, be sure to subscribe. Oh, these are too wide. I'll put some daisies in there too. Sunflowers while we're at it. So what style house do you guys think that I should build next? Cause I gotta go find some more blueprints if I'm gonna do another one. Need some ideas. Blueprints of one first. Let me see if I have any ones. Asian styled houses. I got Tudor Ranch, Southern Prairie, Modern Mountain, Cottage Country. This other one. I don't know why it says Florida house. There's just Florida house. Just general Florida houses. Let's see. Acadian Beach. Canadian. Cape Cod. Colonial. I have to like put it up to vote or something. Thank you. prison style house. I don't even know what that would look like. Just lots of bricks? No, maybe. Can we make this bigger? Yeah, I think we're definitely gonna keep this as just a hedge. Uploaded any new bedroom styles lately. Community rooms. Ha! Spiderman. Hi, Spiderman! I love that series. Spiderman and I'm Batman. We're best friends. Oh, looks like I get to make my own room. Isn't there a window in here? Pretty sure I had a window. There's two windows. Where do they go? Was it backed out of it or something? Window. And the garage was connected here before, so I guess I can just put a window wherever I want to. I think I should put in another double bed because I don't have any other double beds. There we go. Some varnish. This is why you don't let me design rooms. Because I have no idea what I'm doing. So I already did a flowery theme. So we could always just do an abstract theme. I think I might do that instead. From Minnesota. The teeniest, tiniest vase. It's a mega vase. Thank you. else. Except for painting it. Let's see what kind of weird wall I do. That is a super busy room. That's not gonna work. That doesn't have any other colors. Aw. I got it for my birthday present. Closet. Though I'm thinking I might not get to do that because of how wide these usually are. Which way did it go? Is it clutter? No. Well, I guess I just have to go grab one from down here. Problem. I can't in my closet. It's because it's got the door in the way. I wonder, like a gigantic closet, maybe? Sure. There we go. But, well, let me put it there. So. Put a wall back here. Because I don't think that removes my closet, does it? I stretch that back over. Nope, still there. Wall back. It's like all this effort, and yet you won't see half, most of it. But I know it's there. And some flooring. Put any carpet anywhere. Put that up there. Because this here is the game room. Oh, I need one more window. hobby room. I already have the pianos and everything. Those are bedrooms. Woodworking table. Should I put that up here? Because I got rid of my old one. And not entirely sure what that is for, so. I have no idea what you do with any of these, so I'm just gonna like just throw them willy-nilly. Game table. Oh, how am I gonna pronounce that? Fabianite? Fabianite? Hello! Thank you! Punching bags are huge, that's not gonna fit. What else can I put up here? That looks like just about it. Where's my easel? I should throw that right back here. So they can paint while they're wishing they could see out the window. Paper. For a game room, we gotta find something crazy looking. Or at least something fun. It's mostly kids' room. Too many intersecting rooms. Don't know how I manage that. But this wall. And it refuses to let me do anything with this wall here. See it. Okay. So it only glitches out when I do that. Bummer. glitch roof. But that sincerely sucks. Those two. Darn it. Next guess is probably because I have two things combined. Oh, actually not two. I have three roofs that are all combined right there. So I don't want to move that over. But I definitely want this to go this way. Just have to have like a goofy room then. Okay, not gonna no longer see this corner. It's gone. It's like nothing to delete. I know there's something to delete. It's right here. I'm looking at it. The unfortunate part is no matter what, that's gonna glitch out. There's no way to change this. So, I just have a wall that's not colored. Oh well. We'll leave it. Maybe if I just save and come back, it'll fix itself. If not, oh well. So, let us see here. So, we've got the hobby table, got the gaming rig. I think I just put the gaming table downstairs. Play outside or something. Let's see. So we got that all finished. Oh, I need lights. Put mirrors there, and I'll solve the whole problem. There we go. I have full length mirrors. Ugh. So close, yet so far. Doesn't reach up to the ceiling. What can I put there to hide the wall? Look here. Oh, there's the problem. This part's okay. Now I see what's going on. So what it's doing is it's connecting this part of the roof with right there. Oh, I can fix that, actually. I should be able to fix that. So if I just do that, that work? Aside from, like, putting a hole in my wall? Oh! Because of my hidey room. So, what other rooms are here? Am I looking down to the basement there or something? That's a roof. There's this room. So what's this room? That is also a roof. That's confusing. So I guess you do make a random attic whenever you make something. But I don't want to see it, is my next problem. I wonder if I can fix this just by making one big roof. Doo-doo. Actually, yes, that would fix it. Alright, so. Let's see. This one. This one. This here. Whoop. And you. Come all the way over here. There we go. Ta-da! Can I make this any taller? Possibly not. But I can't see it anyways, so... Everybody happy now? I think we're good. So now I can actually build my upstairs room. It's a little bit glitchy, but... It's all because it'll build that hallway up. So I guess maybe... Stretch this back and then put that over. I can have a hallway. Door here. I'm gonna stray from the blueprints a little. Get myself an extra room. Ooh! If only I could have that! A hidden bookcase door, because that would be perfect right here. there. Can't intersect with walls. But you're not. You can do it. Fine. So. Oh, hey, Tiger Spaz. I have to figure out my specs. I actually don't know. I'll probably put them on my channel so you can see later. Oh, that looks so much better now that I can actually have that there. Yeah, I'll just put this over here. Come here. Come here. Put the woodworking back in the corner. There we go. And I think I need some paintings or something in this room. Otherwise they're gonna be- it's so ugly! Just flat out refuse to come upstairs. Stuff do you put in the game room? No idea. Put some architecture pictures or something. Is that really any video gamey type pictures? if you make your character in the Create a Sim, I can port it in. Actually put those mirrors in. There we go. Gaming corner. Thank you. Oh, now I want to build the Japanese themed room. Just save it, put it, upload it elsewhere. Because, this, and upload all of them. Yeah, no, I want to move in too. If I could move in, I'd be like, well, we're going. Starting today, moving in. It's mine now. I gotta think of a name for it. What do you think? Take some bushes or something. Cause it's a little bit out of place, but it's pretty much the only house that I could actually put anything big into. All the other lots tend to be really small. Because they took away the way to have 64 by 64 houses. Tree in the back. Actually, I don't think I have a way to make anything. Yeah. Mansions, I want to build apartment buildings, but you can only go up 3 stories. Stone. Oh, good lord, that would be way too. I would be micromanagement to the extreme if I could actually put SimCity with my Sims. And then just throw a tornado through everything. That is something. Let's see if this will work. Cause that kind of works. Not quite what I'm going for, though. It's unfortunate. Cause it has little teeny windows that come right there, but they're like half of that size. I could put a little baby sun. Yep, that's looking like everything. We should put a big award win. There we go. Blue Ribbon Housing. It wins. Ta-da. Still gotta figure out a name for it. Oh, and this also turned into... Let's see. Nope, it is 4 bedroom, 4 bathrooms. So... Let's see. European French Country Traditional is what it's called. I don't know. You guys have any ideas? What should I name it? So I have this plan. So for this blueprint, if I actually wanted to get the PDF file of it, $1,900. Or you could just go into The Sims and look at it. Hey, Zeno! I'm almost finished. I put a ribbon on it, because now it's pretty. Oh, that was something else that I found out in the last stream that I did. Which actually has me really bummed. Actually, hello. That looked ugly. I'll leave that there. The unfortunate part is that you can no longer put lamps on your fence posts. I like doing that on all of my different ones. You can get like the little tiki torches and everything. Luxury crib. Kind of. I mean, it's not actually luxury, which is what's funny when I'm looking at all the blueprints and stuff. If I want to go into luxury, it's like twice this size. Which is very unfortunate. We can't make it any bigger. I want to combine lots. Like just edit a community lot, have it be a mansion that everybody can use or something. Oh, museum. There's an idea. So I just need to build a museum. I think I can't. Well, we'll check. What to name it? Let's see. Coming in. Well, fine then. Ooh. Well, yeah, we'll just leave it as a mansion. I guess I think I'm spelling it correctly. I'm gonna double check quick, otherwise it'll never be found. Found. If I could ever talk, awesome. Save that to library. Pretty. Probably my first floor wasn't in the same spot for that. So let's see, 4 bedroom, 4 bathroom. Last one, European French country. Has one more traditional. Oh, no wonder I was having such a problem. It's 40 by 30. It's not even 50 by 50. Ugh. It works though. Here's the boring part. I'm gonna just type it all out. Walk-in closets. Covered porches. What else? Baths and game room. Haha. And there we go. Just a portrait. Share that to Facebook. It wants to put me on Facebook. I don't want to be on Facebook. There we go. Ta-da! So you guys can download it if you want. Oh. Hey, Adam Orb. How you doing? Welcome to my stream. She can minimize this so I can look at the house too. There we go. Ta-da! Fully furnished. Ready to move in. I know you would think so. But I think a lot of it has to do with just the details. There's not... a lot of the items aren't that expensive. So... when you get down to it, it's not that bad. Because I think I use a lot of like more cheaper... if I could English. A lot cheaper materials than most. So I'm pretty sure. Crossing my fingers that I made sure that everything got floored, because I've done that before. Get all the way to the end and all of a sudden like, oh wait! That's still concrete. let's see what this looks like in the evening. Evening and nighttime. Oh, there's something I forgot. I don't think it'll let me republish it, but oh well. Let's see. You have miscellaneous outdoor lighting. Grass. Okay. Yeah, no. There we go. Put that all the way there. maybe. I don't know. Does that seem like too much? I'm not good at this whole exterior decorating stuff. I'm used to these little ones. Shove a bunch of them in the greenery and be done with it. Actually, I think I could. Maybe let's do that instead. Yeah, those look better. Throwing stuff now, are we? Oh dear. Should be the same. Nah, I don't want to put the same thing. Because otherwise, I'm going to have to put flowers over there. There we go. Okay, so override. Oh, yep. So yeah, there we go. You can override it. Oh, cool. You can actually change which time of day you want to put it as. I wish there was like a twilight so that way you could have it so the lights are turned on, but not nighttime. Learning as we go, learning as we go. Can't really see much with this big tree in the way. But there we go. Do that. Alrighty, so I know. I can't wait for pets. That's my favorite expansion every time. Well, now we're finished. Alright, so on to the next. I'd have to figure out a way to do a vote. Don't know if I can figure out a way to do a vote in here, though. Might just have to, like, have it on Twitter or something. Whoever tweets me, they'll just have it be whichever one I get the most style of. Then I'll choose that one. Alright, but I'm gonna sign off for the day. Now that we're finished and we have the house all done. Finally. Alright, subscribe if you like it. And you guys have a good day. Ciao.